Hey guys, here's a tip for you. I'm trying to get an inside dimension on this linen closet. It couldn't be easier with my folding carpenter's rule. I simply take my one side of my rule, which has to be on 19 inches, place that against one wall, and on the other end, it has this 6-inch sliding rule. I place that against the other wall, and then add the two numbers together. So we got 19 plus 5 3/4 means this linen closet is exactly 24 3/4 inches wide.